Good morning, children. Welcome to the class. In previous class, we have learned about continents, map, globe, everything. Okay, and we have completed up to page number 12, 1.12 question answer. And now open page number 13. Okay, here see the picture. They have given the picture of Earth, and Earth is divided into several types. First one, model of Earth, globe. And flat presentation of earth on a paper is map. Okay, next, earth is formed by several land masses, and this land masses are big, this land masses become several pieces, that is continents. They form as continents. What are they? First one is Asia, Africa, North America, and fourth one is South America. South America. And fifth one is Antarctica. Okay, fifth one is Antarctica. Sixth one, Europe. Seventh one, Australia. Australia. Can you see the board, Nana? See. Okay. Seventh continent is Australia. Okay. Next. See. Again, this is the, it is Earth also, and the lesson name of what is the lesson name? The blue planet. So we have a blue planet means water bodies. Water bodies on Earth. Okay. Water bodies on Earth. What we call them? Oceans. Okay, we call them oceans. Next, first one is Pacific. Sorry, how many oceans we have? How many oceans we have? We have five oceans. What are they? Already first one they have given. First one is Pacific Ocean. Pacific Ocean. And second ocean, Atlantic Ocean. Atlantic Ocean. Third one, Arctic Ocean. Fourth one, Indian Ocean. Okay. Fourth is Indian Ocean. Fifth one is Southern Ocean. Okay, fifth one is Southern Ocean. See, can you see it now? Fifth one is Southern Ocean. And this globes and maps gives us directions. These globes and maps gives us directions. See, how many directions we have? How many directions? We have four directions. What are they? North, south, next, east, and west. Okay? Okay, Nana, can you see? land masses become several pieces and they became continents. They are how many continents? 7 continents. They are Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe and Australia. And water bodies on earth. What are water bodies called? Oceans. How many oceans we have? We have 5 oceans. They are Pacific, Atlantic Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Arctic Ocean, Indian Ocean and Southern Ocean. Next, this globe and maps give us directions. What are there? North, South, East and West. Okay? Okay. Now, I have told you the land masses and water bodies and directions. Now see this first question, lesson number 1, first question, okay? What is a continent? What is a continent? List the names of the continents. See, several large pieces of land masses, called continents. They are 7 continents on earth. Okay, several large pieces, big pieces of land masses form continents. Okay, how many continents we have? We have 7 continents. And what are they? They are Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe and Australia. We have 7 continents and they are Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe and Australia. Okay children, I'll send this question in Google Classroom. So complete in your CW. This is the class for you today. Okay, bye.